This is what we call the Prince of Lingmo Springs.